Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back. What you're looking at is my cabinet, which I've had. It's a storage cabinet that I got from, I believe, Sears, maybe even the Office Depot many, many moons ago. It's covered with all of my stickers. I try to collect a few stickers, but let's have a look and see what's inside, shall we? Oh, wait. It's a cabinet, and it's completely, well, at least the first three shelves are empty. The last shelf has a lot of my HO scale train stuff. And you're wondering, what's up with that? Well, my friends, it's a metal cabinet, and it's dust-free. And guess what it's going to be used as? Yep, you guessed right. It's going to be my drying cabinet for all my paint jobs. It's that's where I'm going to put all my bodies when I, finish painting them so that they gas out. And what I like about it is that, there's plenty of room for a whole bunch of them. The trick is to keep everything dust-free and go from there. So, that's it. I just wanted to show you that, and then after you put your bodies in there, you close them slowly, carefully, not to pick up any dust from the outside and bring it in. And there it is. So that's my little drying cabinet. I think Don Yost would be proud. He uses one like that, and he convinced me that the way to go is metal. You don't want wood, you don't want plastic, you want metal. That's what he uses, and that's what I'm using, and there's plenty of it. So anyway, if you have any questions, let me know. I don't remember exactly how much I paid for it, but it's got a key, and I used to keep some other stuff in there because I had children in the house, and I didn't want them to have access to my well, let's just say a part of it, it's called ammunition. And then the other part, you can figure it out. But that's where I had my whole collection and my my supplies. Anyway, let me know what you think. And we'll be back with some more building here as the day progresses and it gets better. All right. Bye-bye.